WAGO offers a huge range of connectors and terminals for wire-to-board, wire-to-wire, and board-to-board applications. We want to focus on some of our key products and show you their features and advantages so you can understand how they can help you in your applications. When designing a PCB, we know that space is often at a premium. So there is the need for a small, easy to use and versatile terminal block. The compact 2086 series from WAGO has push button actuation and comes in several versions, all with push-in cage clamp connection. Solid and fine stranded flexible conductors fitted with ferrules from 0.14 square mil up to 1.5 square mil can be connected by simply pushing them into the terminal. Connection of a stripped flexible conductor in the same size range is easy. Just use a push button to open the clamp. There are versions that mount parallel or perpendicular to the PCB, and in every case, the push button operates in the direction of cable connection. The range available is vast. 3.5 and 5 millimeter pitches, inline and staggered pins, black and white, two up to 12 poles, depending on the pitch, as well as through hole and SMD types. They are all suitable for reflow soldering and can be delivered in tape and reel packaging, allowing integration into your SMT process. This series is suitable for many space-restricted device connection applications. The trend towards reducing the size of electronics means that both power and signal circuits can be integrated onto the same PCB. The result is increased density requiring connection technologies suited for both compact and high-performance PCB terminal blocks and connectors. Reliable connection technology is also a necessity for selecting the right terminal block or connector in demanding applications. Additional factors, including simple and easy operation, as well as wiring flexibility. WAGO combines all these criteria into a comprehensive, wide range of PCB terminal blocks and connectors for power electronics. There are lever and operating tool versions with ratings up to 76 amps and 1000 volts in the double pinning configuration. Thanks to our innovative spring pressure connection technology, ease of use and safety are guaranteed in all applications. WAGO push-in cage clamp enables solid and ferrule conductors to be connected by simply pushing them into the clamp, as well as guaranteeing secure connections that do not require maintenance for all conductor types. WAGO's lever-operated PCB terminal blocks offer faster and easier wiring. They combine a compact design, high current carrying capacity, and the advantages of pushing cage clamp for solid and ferrule conductors with the benefits of intuitive lever technology. The lever provides 100% tool-free operation and a secure connection every time. It engages to keep the clamping point open, freeing both hands for quick and easy wiring, allowing all conductor types to be connected and disconnected without tools. Look at the way the lever works. There is no doubt that the spring in the terminal is securely clamping the conductor. The terminals range from the 2616 series at 25 square mil and 76 amps, down to the new 1.5 square mil, 17.5 amp 2601 series version, bringing lever connection to signal conductors. Importantly, they look the same and operate in the same way in all sizes, so connection is clear and simple, whatever the application. There are both horizontal and vertical versions with parallel and perpendicular testing slots. There is another similar range too. The 2624 to 2636 series tool-operated PCB terminal blocks with push-in cage clamp are ideal for compact device connection and are available in 6 square mil 32 amps up to 16 square mil 76 amp versions. They are compatible with existing industrial solutions and can be perfectly integrated into panel feed-through applications and where space is limited. Push-in cage clamp is suitable for all conductor types and enables solid and ferrule conductors to be connected by simply pushing them into the clamp. Tool actuated termination is parallel to conductor entry using a flat-bladed operating tool. They also look the same and operate in the same way in all sizes, so connection is clear and simple whatever the application. There are both horizontal and vertical mount versions with parallel and perpendicular test slots too. And if your application is pluggable, WAGO also has the solution. With the need for reliable, high power connections becoming more and more important, WAGO has brought power to your wire-to-board and wire-to-wire applications with the MCS MAXI range of pluggable PCB connectors with levers. For field wiring of devices, easily accessible and simple to operate connection points are essential. We are utilising our expertise in lever connection in the design of our 831 series MCS MAXI 6 and 832 series MCS MAXI 16 pluggable connectors with intuitive levers for tool-free operation. Connectors can be wired in hand easily and quickly. There is no doubt that our lever is always going to ensure a reliable contact. Both wire-to-wire and wire-to-board versions are available and have a nominal cross-section of 6 or 16 square millimetres, but they are designed to connect fine-stranded flexible conductors up to 10 or 25 square millimetres. This gives an advantage where space is at a premium. Connection with pushing cage clamp is suitable for all conductor types and enables solid and fine-stranded conductors fitted with ferrules to be connected by simply pushing them into the clamp. The MCS MAXI 6 and 16 connectors have the additional benefit of being simple to code with symmetrical coding pins for both male and female parts. The design of the mating face, as with the smaller MCS products, provides 100% protection against mismating to ensure maximum safety for field wiring. To add to the levels of safety, optional interlocks are available, enabling fast, reliable connection and preventing accidental disconnection. The lever engages and keeps the clamping point open, freeing hands for quick and easy wiring of all conductor types without tools from 0.2 up to 25 square millimetres. MCS MAXI 6 is available from 2 to 9 pole and MAXI 16 is available from 2 to 6 pole. There is a single pole wire-to-wire version for the MAXI 16 for connection of large cross sections up to 25 square millimetres, ideal for PV and battery cables. So what if you need a smaller size? WAGO has offered the MCS mini range for several years in both tool operated and push button versions. This compact connector for conductors ranging from 0.14 to 1.5 square millimetres now has a new member of the family, the lever version. Our designers have been able to make these 2734 series parts even more compact than the other versions. It's smaller than existing solutions and it is less than 10 millimetres high. Connection could not be simpler with the intuitive orange lever, making wiring devices in the field quick, easy and safe. The introduction of this new connector on 3.5mm pitch brings lever operation to signal wiring with pushing cage clamp, meaning that solid and ferrule conductors can be pushed straight in, while stripped, flexible cables are connected with the convenience of the lever. But what if you need to connect 2.5 square millimetre conductors? The successful 721 series from WAGO with 100% protection against mismating was developed from the existing 231 series and has been providing maximum safety field wiring in a range of applications for many years. The tool operated and push button versions have been available for some time, but now there is an addition to the range with the 2721 series lever version. This brings easy and safe, tool-free manual field wiring in a compact design for conductor cross sections up to 2.5 square millimetres. A powerful, pluggable PCB connector for up to 16 amps with a height of only 11.5 millimetres. Connection is with pushing cage clamp, meaning that solid and ferrule conductors can be pushed straight in, while stripped, flexible cables are connected with the convenience of the lever. Now you've heard about the products, why wouldn't you want to find out more?